This is my home. Well, it wasn't always like this. I used to live in a herd with my stallion and my foal. He was dark bay, almost black. I named him Indigo. But one day, my stallion sensed something very dangerous, and he told us that we needed to flee and fast. There was a fire. We ran as fast as we could, and thankfully, we all managed to escape. A couple mares from my herd tried to split up and run, but an avalanche killed them. I galloped as fast as I could with my foal, catching up to my stallion, but what I didn't notice is that he was choking from the fire. I galloped back and tried to help him, but an explosion of fire blocked my way. I thankfully escaped. I watched him breathe his last breath and then galloped away. I noticed my foal was struggling to keep up, coughing from the fire. I didn't know what to do. I just left him to die. Alone. There was no turning back now. I had to keep going, no matter what. I looked back and saw that a mare and filly from my herd were galloping away, going to the cinder herd, but I did not want that fate for me. So I turned away, galloping the other direction, hoping that I would find a herd or a horse somewhere around there. That is how I ended up in a place where there are rivers and mountains. And I guess I have to get used to it, but right now, that is not my top goal. I've traveled through mountains, caves under creeks, had to live with animals other than horses, such as moose, and had to travel through vast and long rivers. But no matter how far and how many places I've traveled, I haven't found any horses, much less a herd. As you may already know, horses have to live in herds and able to survive. So it doesn't matter how much time it takes or how far I have to go, I am not going to die alone. Someday I want to go back to the place I used to live, but for now, this